I thought those worked pretty well. Although, you know, we weren't there during the peak times. I drove through a couple of those this morning during the peak times just to see how they flowed. And I was amazed at how quickly people could get through. And I had a chance, I was driving down from Marion this week and drove through many of the intersections during the peak times. So it was interesting to see some of the backups at the signals, but not the backups at the roundabouts. You know, I think the big thing is just people to get over change. We had the same thing in our city when we put in a few roundabouts near a school. And, you know, it's been very successful, and the same thing is happening here. You've got over 60 roundabouts, and I think it's a testament to everything that the mayor and the council and the city staff have put in place.